What's happening, guys? This is Trev, and welcome to another tutorial on my channel where we're going to be talking about how to clear out the cache within Adobe Premiere. Ultimately, the cache stores all your temporary files and kind of clogs up your computer in terms of space and overall slows everything down. So let's jump into this tutorial by just opening up Premiere first. I'm working with Premiere CC. And what you're gonna wanna do is just open up a sequence. It could be a new sequence or a sequence that you already have. Open that up, close this, get that out of there. And just go to the top here and click on Edit, go down to Preferences, then Media. And in here, this is where you'll find the Media Cache Database. So what you're gonna wanna do is just click the Clean button, and this will clean out all your temporary files. And I did this morning and actually cleared out about 40 gigs of files on my boot drive. So it really helped significantly. And I only learned about this about a month ago and I didn't realize like what was taking up so much space on my computer. But I finally realized, yeah, it's Premiere. So just click that clean button and it will clean out all those temporary files. And if you want to change where you want to place those temporary files, you can always click the browse button right here. And what I like to do is actually store them on an external drive. That's what I'm going to be doing from now on, instead of actually on my boot drive, as I do not have much space left, only 18 gigabytes. So that's just a little tip on how to clear out your cache within Adobe Premiere, freeing up some disk space and overall helping the performance of your computer. So thanks guys so much for watching this tutorial. If you want to drop a like or subscribe to my channel, that would be greatly appreciated. My name's Trev and I'll see you guys in the next one.